my god. What man? Sorry, sorry.
I wasn't expecting you to come over here.
No, actually you stopped all of a sudden.
No, I slowed down.
I got distracted.
Disconnected? No, I still see a car behind. Oh, you said distracted.
Yeah, distracted. Holy shit, that car is fast. What is the PI on that car?
979 or something. And this thing handles like a dream. You see the replay, you know what it is.
I'll catch it up to you on turn. Oh, racing light.
Brake properly over
the gears what is used on this track, so I'm finding it difficult.
You should use automatic.
No man, it will cost me on turning because of traction control. What tire compound did you select?
Soft.
Yeah, that's the reason.
That's
I want medium tire.
More laps, might as well take soft.
You're not taking that turn properly. Yeah, your car is, I don't know how it is feeling away so fast.
Oh, the car's tuning is good. It's really pretty good.
Not able to catch you.
The acceleration is insane. It's like Audi R8 or Vitara and Ginetta so far.
Yeah, you're pulling away.
Even though I didn't take those turns properly.
The car is just great. I don't know, I'm just managing tires right now.
Only I think I had to enable traction control, even that I couldn't control.
Your lap times are too good. Shifting properly.
We have to compare the stats between two of these cars. Mine is just 969, yours is 981.
Still it is not picking up.
Yeah. And mine is like the rear wheel drive as well.
Mine was also rear wheel drive.
Yeah, that's what I said. AC my car?
Yeah. It's a old car, still beat Ginetta.
Yeah, always different, like Jaguar or something.